Okay, the stream started.
Whoever's been online since I've been on, but I think it's AFK.
Okay. Do you want to give him a call? See if he's woken and see if he's fallen asleep.
I don't know. Maybe he left it on when he was glitching earlier.
I've got a theory about this new party thing. I think they're just trying to frighten people. They're not going to do anything in the hope that people behave better.
The whole party thing I read into, it's like literally just there, so if you report someone, PlayStation can just pull the party chat that you're in to see what you're reporting them about.
Okay.
So yeah, so it's not like they're constantly listening, like FBI man, like listening to you to say one thing.
Who knows if they're actually even going to do anything. Maybe they're just doing it to try and clean it up so that people behave themselves. Because, you know, in PF, for the Oaks that haven't been here for a while, it gets heavier.
Yeah.
Phone calls get made externally, my boots on.
Yeah.
They send it in 2 minutes.
Hey, Ash, you must tell them what.
Yes.
They don't know what they. Only Milano knows what they're getting themselves into here, but.
Is that Hardy does? But don't they sleep at night?
Who's got Hardy does?
I heard Hardy does that, but.
First it was, what was the other night, hyenas, nuts, hardy dogs, but...
That's it, that you call, Evo there, must call him or something.
Let me give him a call.
No, Ash, these Oaks, they're another level, eh, but you've never able to. But
I'll tune you, bro.
Ash, when last did you chat to Bruce? What?
I see him on Tuesdays at Indoor.
Oh, lekker. And did he start his new graft?
I haven't really spoke to him about graft much, to be honest. I just know he was busy studying and he got qualified to start or something.
That's right. Okay, so you don't know if he started?
I didn't go to Indoor this week. I was sick this week, but so
I hope he's
off.
Doing all right, Bruce. What sickness did you have? The flu?
Yeah,
Evo is not
onto
me now.
Fuck's sakes. Okay. Well, let's just play this game like this and then we might have to go Alan, CDM, and then me left back.
Well, why don't we just do that now, Taylor?
Fine.
Yeah?
You can get your way.
I just I wanna bank my CDM games, bro. Until I go and do my work there at left back and sit back and do defend.
Well, you're gonna have to sit back
That's
in this
true.
Formation at CDM.
It's pretty
anyway.
Much a glorified centre back that I'm playing, so it's fine.
Exactly.
So I go back to goalkeeper, let me play left back.
No, it's fine.
Assalamu alaikum.
Hello.
How's it, Tez?
No, he's just sent. Dude, send. Accept Milano. Let's not wait forever. Fuck it.
Yo, the match of the century. Milano, you must destroy her, eh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, Carl, I was making cut this morning with that stuff, eh?
Yeah.
But what I did to Taz was even worse, but I fucking went on a call and I forgot I was doing it. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. She sat there waiting like, where the fuck is this idiot? With me in the commentary
position is the former fullback this morning, Nicole. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Every reason to believe this will be excitingly.
Fuck.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes.
Someone joined the party and it covered my player, which you see.
Get him, get him. Yes, but which one's that, Jason?
No, Jason. Will be few
and far between Where's for them today. They should really try and utilise this one.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh, big chance! Has eyes for goal. Wow. Still possibilities. Oh. Can they keep it out? A very effective challenge put in.
Well, goalkeepers can be a weird breed at times, but he stopped his team conceding early there.
Rebel. Milan. Can he put it away? And a goal! They start as they mean to continue.
Who's chuckling, bro?
It's still his hyena.
Why is he laughing so hard?
He thinks we're going to win like 10-0.
What the evil laugh.
It's a, he's got the most evil laugh I've ever heard in my life.
I'm laughing at Paul. Jay.
The Tiller has a, such an evil laugh.
I know, but that's what I was asking. I was being nervous.
Doctor fucking evil himself, Robert, with the cat. And a pinky in his mouth. And he's sneaky as well, Ash, like he won't share why he's digging like that, yes?
No, I must have.
No, you don't have to. Oi.
Dylan.
What if I want to laugh, huh?
Well, that's your problem.
Ooh, Ash, man. Yes, it's good.
He's given a corner there, referee.
Over it comes.
It was a vintage.
Oh!
But he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the
James
post.
Bruce is playing any. Please, child.
Mackay.
Watch him actually Crouch. Play properly now.
Jay. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Superbly read and executed.
Oh, so Lana, such a few there.
And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
I caught on that, okay.
Mackay. Disappointing pass. Fruitful looking attack. Difficult to stop him. Cole. No nonsense clearance.
Miss it.
Smith using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Dylan, please don't play striker.
They might be able to get in now.
It's actually making me anxious.
Will he find the net?
You can push up.
It has to be, surely.
Nice.
And this time, it's in.
Oh, what? What was that for? Offside.
Good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on
that
there.
Midfield.
Not a good pass.
Can't have the midfield out of position.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
Always stay behind the strikers at least.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think.
Well done, Monica.
Crouch. Smith. Reed. Mackay. Bishop.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. They're winning this.
And he's through here.
Oh.
Well, the cross was acceptable,
you need
but no
aim
one
more.
There to
so,
thump
so
it home.
With the crosses now, it's not guaranteed to be pinpoint.
What on earth happened
you
there?
Need to aim.
But I aimed like in his direction.
It's
really pressing their opponents.
It is unlucky. He pressed a little bit too hard. Yeah.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on.
But what I'm saying is, like
can they keep it going?
You could, like, press it out ever hard you wanted, and then
smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it.
But now you have to.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I felt like.
Yep. Really good interception.
Okay. Yeah. No, the direction was actually good.
Good ball.
Thinking about it.
He's lost it.
Okay, so it's very power sensitive now. Yeah.
Moving forward effectively.
Yeah.
And crossed in there. A deft clearance. Now, what can they do from here?
Then look around, it's only more.
There's one possession again.
No. I tried it.
Lost possession.
On foot. It goes away from the oak. Like he uses his strong foot, which would be Ashley. Okay, it would work.
Ashley.
With the right foot, it would work. Sorry.
Milan.
I was just trying to think.
Good visualization and execution. And it might be.
Oh, he threw
penalty.
Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Yeah. Bot keeper. Ah, shot,
that
sorry.
Pass easy on the eye, and the decision offside here.
Yeah.
Potsy. Bishop. And unable to keep possession.
Shot.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
Hit
oh,
it.
Surely. Can oh, they cover up?
From that angle, far post now.
And he read it
so
superbly.
That it's changed.
Yes,
so
everything's changed.
So yeah, the whistle then. So we're at the halfway stage in this match.
If you're straight on with the goals, go near post. If you at an angle, go far post. It does a weird animation where it hits outside of the foot and it curves in, and the keeper does this weird animation where he just like falls over and like flops his hand at the ball.
Okay.
It's very open. Yes.
Zeta, how's the delay for you in this game? Is it still the same?
A little bit better.
Okay, that's good.
Would you say we're dominating this game?
Yeah. They had what, one good chance?
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
But that's one thing that irritated me. Like, he tried to go near post there.
De La
and
Reyes.
I would have told him no. Try
Alan.
And shoot like this. And then he would have done it
Dylan.
His own way anyway afterwards. So the only thing I had a problem with him.
Cole. But Milan.
Dude, you're not scoring
well,
regularly.
The attack fizzled out.
Hear me out. Try what I'm doing. If I'm wrong, shoot.
Smith.
If I'm right, then cool.
Crouch.
Didn't even try.
Potsy.
So then I moved
Reed.
To win and got this stuff. Nice, this. Just clear.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Well, a good tackle.
Nice.
Firing it in. Nicely saved.
How many players do they actually have on this field?
Win a corner.
Then
the noise is great.
Five,
can the players
five,
react to that? Can they equalise?
And over comes the corner. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Embarrassing.
And a bad pass it was.
There's a new formation, sir.
Rebel. Bean. Ashley. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up.
Nice
still
ball,
an opportunity.
It's a sneaky little...
Well,
is the double tap triangle and that's still a thing, eh?
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they have to create
cool,
more.
Yeah,
they have to be
thought.
More positive. The final third play
Dylan,
has been slow.
Attack,
too predictable.
Like, sprint past the strikers. We need to, like,
he's going forward well
support.
Here.
Yeah, like that. Hundreds. I wasn't having a problem with you attacking.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
And the cross is very much on.
Push you out there.
Under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Nice, no,
excellent block.
He's just unlucky to themselves.
Jay. Crouch. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. What can he do from here? Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Yeah, he's still going to do it, so he's just got to fix that one. He won't try to dribble you.
Yeah, exactly.
Space and time.
He's
going to
score like one out of 20 times, I think. You know?
Good idea, that particular move, goes, like, but oh, not to be.
It does work. It does work. Fixing. Dylan.
Dylan. Milan.
Be patient, Ash. I'm short.
Nice.
Not wrong.
Opportunity!
Yes, really but first,
goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Are you cursed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The second time challenging, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Why can't your ball go in the net?
Well, a second goal for them
Boksburg,
here.
Boksburg, that's why.
Okay. Yeah. Traitor. Nasty.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Yeah.
Milan.
Someone
danger
needs to go short.
Here
nice.
As he runs at them.
Nice.
Cole. Able to close down the shot.
Oh! Botty!
Who else pressed circle there?
Everyone. I'll press circle.
I'll press circle.
It's a massive lead and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Smith.
Bot shooting is open. Even if it's the
nice ball to switch the point of attack. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net.
Come off the line.
The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
He's driven in the corner. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
You're off. Everyone's off. Okay, there we go. Nice. Take your time, Bruce. Take your time. Check call.
And space to cross it. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
I was a bit panicky, I didn't know where to go.
Check Kyle back post. Nothing on the cross. Crossing
real
works
danger.
For FIFA, so you can
Jay.
Do it a little bit more.
And he read it well,
just
intercepting it.
Just FIFA 20 where it didn't work and I should just do it all the time. But now it works, so I can do it.
This looks promising.
And you would now have a tournament.
Is this the moment?
Yeah, she's there.
Well, really, right that one in, and he didn't miss
voodoo
by much.
Voodoo. Bruce puts voodoo on your people with kicked off.
Yeah, but...
Jay.
It's a Lukaku effect.
Crouch. Well, possibilities in the centre. Is it going to be? Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Because a QPR... Aguero's a beast.
Well, they've given him too much space.
Nice.
Making sure nothing came of it.
But it like against the smaller now teams, the like delivery. In the cup, we definitely need tall guys. Because we will have these smaller teams crossing. Alright. Take it, Tom.
Well, couldn't keep it.
No, that's at least try this.
An attack full of promise.
Something fun.
Nice.
Didn't work
nice
that.
Well done.
No nonsense.
See, that's
clearance.
What I need you to do. Be,
counter-attacking
be
very
box.
Much an option.
The if you check, check. Oh, no.
Oh. Getting in there.
Fuck,
to
I was waiting.
But yeah, is this your first drop in like the first
time,
game,
a minimum
no,
of
probably
minute.
Like my fourth.
Great opportunity.
Okay, so, yeah.
And there it is. A goal.
It's weird at
but will
first,
it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
You can't lose the ball in midfield when most of the midfield are up.
And that is the end of this contest, and they just keep winning. Nobody seems able to thwart them.
And... Actually,